Famously refusing to wake up for less than 10k a day, Linda Evangelista was the it girl of the 90s.
Every day I work. Every single day.
One of the original supermodels, she ruled both catwalk and fashion pages alike.
This dress, as a D, built on my body.
Linda was one of the top three models in the world. She was everywhere, dozens of magazines. So these girls were just unique, and Linda in particular, in that every angle that you photographed her was a winner.
Fast forward 20 years, and while her fellow originals were continuing to pull in lucrative contracts, Linda hid from the public eye, alleging a botched fat removal procedure left her disfigured.
It was supposed to be non-invasive, not painful, no surgery, and that expression, if it sounds too good to be true, it probably is.
I think it's very difficult for a woman who was celebrated internationally for so long for her incredible, flawless beauty and her perfection to suddenly face that there are imperfections as you get older.
I hope that one day I get inspired again and maybe fun again and do something.
Now, after 6 years out of the spotlight, the 57-year-old has done just that, gracing the cover of British Vogue. This time with tape and elastic pulling her skin taut, her heavily altered face all we're permitted to see.
I'll do anything for fashion. Vogue.
They have tried to create Linda of 1995 as opposed to Linda in 2022. There's a beauty that comes with age that is completely eradicated in this particular photograph. That's totally unrealistic, and I think it's saying all wrong things to women and young girls.
But Linda of 2022 doesn't feel like she wants to be on the cover of that magazine.
Yeah, that's right. She wants to look like that.
Oh, it's so complicated.
Yes.
It's so sad. All of it. Mm. Oh, it's depressing. Well, women's ageing. How long have we got, guys?
Well, because it's also to have been so celebratedly beautiful. And then to witness, as you do, the fading of your beauty.
Well, while your contemporaries are going on to
this. Yes, yes.
More than fading, right? I think she describes herself as disfigured or something because of the cosmetic procedure. So it's actually, there's ageing and then there's something being...
Especially if you've defined yourself by...
Yeah, that would be the feeling of having what defined you, I guess, as snatched away in an instant.
Yes, but also you snatched it away in trying to preserve it.
Me?
No, not you.
So,
you're the reason Linda Evangelista is sad.
My editorship of Vogue. The secret's out.
I'd look at your Vogue cover, though. Can you do a Vogue cover?
Sure. Yeah. I'll have a crack at it. Right.